As we rebuild after the pandemic, we really have to put people first. We're going to need institutions that are more resilient, but also more inclusive. We can never make technology a goal in and of itself. We always have to ask ourselves, does this technology advance the common good? Green, sustainable technologies are the only way forward. Economies that integrate them will not only be more sustainable, they'll be more prosperous as well. In today's high-tech world, you can't even begin to exercise your political and social rights without being digitally connected. Technology is not the enemy. We just need to find creative ways to advance technology through markets, but in a socially and ethically responsible way.